Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to show you a little hack that I found out about on Jan Beta's YouTube channel. It's a way to protect the Commodore 64 from a power surge caused on the 5 volt line that can come from the older Commodore 64 power supplies as they age. Eventually they can start to output too much power, which will basically fry either all the memory chips in your 64 or in fact the entire machine, which is probably something you don't want. So this is a kind of quick and dirty way to protect that machine. This is the diode. It is a Littel fuse, or if you want to use the spelling error, Littel fuse. It's a P6KE6.8 amp TVS diode. This one is 600 watts, 6.8 volts. And I got this on YouTube for $4 something as an add-on item, and you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So about $1 a piece. What happens is that you basically solder this onto the board, and it can create a short between the ground and the 5 volt line if there is a power surge. And that short will either blow this diode, or it will blow the fuse in the Commodore 64. That's the theory anyway, and it is just a backup precaution. I do still recommend you use something like a 64 saver, which is the device that goes between the power supply and the power port, and will give you a bit more protection. Unlike Jan Beta, I'm going to be doing this on an older model board. This is a 250407 Revision B. This is one of the first boards. So, unlike Jan Beta's video on this one, when you are putting this diode in to protect the machine, it actually goes here, and it goes between this point and this point. So I am going to put the camera down and solder these in, or maybe just one of them, and I'll show you the finished result in just a moment through the magic of YouTube. All right, hold the line, please. Ta-da! Okay, guys, we are in business. Here it is. Now, it's not the neatest soldering job I've ever done. It was a little tricky because it's attached to the back of the cartridge port pin, which holds the cartridge port shield in place. However, it is there and it is secure, not going anywhere. So now time to test it out and make sure nothing blows up. All right, that's gonna take us over back to here. Yay! All right, nothing blown up yet. Diode is in position and waiting for a power surge. Whoops. a power surge, which hopefully will never come. Till then, see you later. Please like and subscribe if you found this useful. And until next time, cheerio.